hear me out. You're walking to school, you're walking back from school, you're getting off your car or whatever. I don't know, it's whatever. You look down, you see something on the ground, and you're like, whoa, that's like a piece of gold, a piece of, like a big-ass rock of diamond, like you see on the ground. Like, does anyone else see? Yo, there's like a diamond, like a big-ass rock of diamonds right there. Can you guys see that? But no one believes you. No one else sees it because you're the only one that has the ability, the x-ray ability. You didn't know you had this x-ray vision, but just at some random point in your life, you look on the ground and you're like, yo, there's like a piece of gold, a very valuable whatever, like a gem. And you're like, yo, it's like 50 feet in the ground, but you can see the size, the enormous size. Even from like 50 feet above the ground, you can see that it's like a special piece of valuable rock. But no one else like realizes that that's that. And you try to tell people, yo, you guys might not believe me, right? But I see it, and, you know, I'm going to try to, you know, get the rock, because, of course, like, you're not just going to leave the rock. If you see something that valuable, maybe you, like, think about it for a day, and you're like, maybe I just saw this, like, a vision. Maybe I'll sleep on it. And you wake up to the morning, you walk to the same place, and you're like, whoa, it's still there. It's, like, right there. Might as well just try and get it. It's going to take some time. It's, like, 50 feet. There's, like, a pile of grass. Bam, 50 feet deep. Of like rock, so it's gonna take some time. It's probably gonna take like a couple years, right? So one day you're like, yo, today I'm feeling good, you know, I just can't stop thinking about this rock, this big precious rock. Like, you can see it shining because you have this x-ray vision, right? So one day you're like, all right, let me get my stuff, let me get my pickaxe, let me get my backpack, let me get, you know, my water, whatever you need, and you start digging at it. Pop, day one, poof, you're really eager because, you know what's at the end of the road, you know what's waiting for you, like, all this work is going to pay off, and you know it's going to take a couple years, months, years, hard work, sweat, blood, tears, whatever. So, boom, day one, you did your work, you digged out, like, half of the dirt or whatever, and you're hyped. Bam. Day two, bam, same thing. Whew. A week goes by. Whew. You're kind of hyped up. You know what's at the end of the road. You're hyped for this little journey. And bam, week two passes by. Bam, you cleared the dirt, right? You cleared the dirt. You got your shovel, you know, out the way. You made a little, nice little pathway to go under. Second week goes by, you start, you know, chopping out that rock. Third week goes by, you don't really see a lot of progress. You don't really see a lot of progress, but people start noticing that you're doing weird stuff, right? That you're digging out the ground, you know? Kind of look crazy, right? But you don't mind it, you know, they don't really care. They're just walking by, kind of giving you crazy looks, but you still go at it. Bam. Not really much done, but you know what's awaiting for you. Fourth week, pop. Still people giving you looks, right? Fifth week, you know, people still giving you looks. Sixth week, someone you know walks by and you're like, and they see you going at it, at the rock, looking a little dumb, right? And they're like, yo, what are you doing? And you're like, oh, bro, there's like diamond right under here. And they're like, what do you mean there's rock down there? There's nothing, that's just rock. But they don't know you see the vision, right? They don't know you have the x-ray vision, right? And you can clearly see it. And they're like, nah, like, you're just digging away at rocks. What's the point of it? And you're like, I'm telling you, there's a pressed gem right there. Like, trust me, bro. I know I seem crazy right now, but just look. And they're like, I don't know, man. Bam, they just keep going. You know, they get tired of just watching you or whatever. They got to go somewhere. You still go at it. Pop, 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 pop. But little do you know, like, oh, dude, yo, the friend that you knew, tell someone, like, yo, did you hear about, like, I don't know, let me just make up a name, Mac? Mac, that dude, he's like digging a rock or something. He thinks he's gonna find a gem or something. And bro, like, so these rumors like go around, but you don't know. You just go at it. You're determined. Pop, pop. Week 7, week 9, a month goes by, alright? You're still going at it, and you're kind of like questioning yourself, bro, this is really hard. I don't know if it's worth it. Is it really worth it? A month goes by, and the first month is kind of like, yo, I'm gonna do this. You're really hyped up. But second month, you're kind of like, I don't know if this is kind of worth it. You kind of start doubting yourself. You got people in your ear talking about, like, what, you're crazy. You look crazy. You look dumb. That's not realistic. You know, it was random people. Then it's like a couple people, you know, bam, it's a long way down. All right. It's not going to take a year. It's going to take like probably like 5 years. All right. So you're like, people are like telling me they think you're crazy. And you're like, no, like it's literally right there. I know you can't see it because they don't have the x-ray vision. They don't have the x-ray vision. So they can't see. All right. So they think you're dumb. And this is what I'm saying, bro. Like, they tell you look dumb. you're never going to get what's down there, what you think is down there. That's what they start telling you. Your own people, your own family starts telling you that. Yo, and you're like, bro, that's my people. It's like, is that, you start like thinking, yo, is this my imagination? Am I just seeing things? Like, your family keeps on telling you, like, you're doing this for no reason. Like, you're never going to get this. You know yourself, it's not going to take a week to dig down there, because you've been digging for weeks trying to get down to this press of gym. Pop, your family starts telling you, yo, this is not realistic. You start doubting yourself. You're like, yo, am I just having like a weird vision? Maybe it's not real. Maybe that rock is really not there, even though you've put all this work into it and you see it. You clearly see it. But these doubts of people you know, you trust, love, get up on your ear talking about, yo, this ain't realistic, bro. You gotta go get a job or something. This little diamond is not gonna be enough. Like, you gotta go. Like, you know this is a value precious gem that you've been working so hard for. But people being in here talking about, yo, this ain't realistic. Go do something else. And that vision starts fading away, bro. Day by day, you're like, what? It's a little blurry down there. I don't know if this is realistic. People in your ear talking about, this ain't realistic. You start believing them. Yo, this diamond right there, that's not realistic. I don't think I can do it. Bam, week after week. You're like, what? What am I doing here? Is this really worth it? But since the beginning, you've been new. This ain't gonna take a month, 2 months. It's gonna take years. And you're like, fuck, man, is this real? And this is kind of like what I be thinking about people chasing their dreams. People telling them, yo, I'm gonna be a singer. Bam, bam, bam. They be working. And then they're like, someone's in their ear, their friends. Yo, you look dumb. You look goofy. More people in the ear. Yo, you look dumb. Yo, this man, you see this man? Like, people around your school talking about, yo, this man, he think he gonna be something. And you're like, whoa, I thought I was gonna be an actor, or I thought I was gonna be a singer. But that vision is starting to fade away. You don't have the x-ray vision of what you want to become. But that shit starts fading away, bro. You know that it's gonna take years to try to dig out, punch out, carve out, whatever. You know it's not going to take a month, a week, a day. It's going to take years. And you see the vision. You see the precious rock waiting at the end. But you start losing the x-ray vision once you start listening to the people. You start doubting yourself. You start thinking, yo, am I just seeing things? Am I just envisioning these, making these things up? Bro, don't lose the vision, man. Don't lose your x-ray vision. I'm saying, like, come on, man. That's why you gotta find someone who has the same extra vision, same vision, and yo, hang with them, rock with them. I haven't met that person or been around a person yet. Maybe in the future we find that person, but yeah. I could have gone like another 20, 40 minutes about this, you know, rocking this extra vision that I came up with while I was taking a shower, but I don't want to make it too long. You guys get the point of the story that I was trying to tell. Bro, just stick to your x-ray vision. Don't lose it. It's your superpower. Like, right now, some of you guys haven't, you know, discovered that you have x-ray vision. You still haven't found your rock. You still haven't found what you want to be, you know? You still haven't, you know, found it. So just go explore. Go walk around. Find a new skill. Find something to do, you know, something out of your comfort zone or something that you've never tried, or, you know, experiment. And you'll find the rock, bro. You'll stumble across your rock. You're going to see it. Walk towards it. Don't stop. Tunnel vision. And if it fades away on your own terms, if no one's on your ear, if it goes away on your own terms, like, it was just a little marble rock. Oh, you thought it was a big-ass gem, diamond gem, ruby, whatever. You thought it was, but it was just a little tiny marble rock. And that's cool. You'll find a better rock. You'll find it. You'll discover that you have the x-ray vision, I'm telling you. And yeah, that's pretty much it. If you guys get the gist of it, or if I was just confusing, I don't know. I thought it was a pretty cool, like, a little story that I came up with just now, like, while I was taking a shower. But that's it. See you guys in the next one. That's pretty much it. I don't know. Did it make sense? Did it not? Whatever. Yeah. See you guys.